standing at the North Carolina Transportation Museum in Spencer. It's a lot sunnier than the other trip here. And here's good old 6133, which I showed you static the other day, but it's actually, I just took a ride on it. Take a quick walk down here. And appropriately, there was a New York car right here. So that sounds about right for me, being the New Yorker. Was not able to ride in that one. These are the six wheel coaches and two cabooses. These are the more expensive ones. So if you ever see one with a private coach and they use those are definitely the more expensive ones versus the four wheel trucks. They're also a lot more comfortable. Now they're heading up past the yard limit, and they're actually on Norfolk Southern tracks for a second. And then they're gonna switch over at the little crossover up ahead, and they're gonna back the train into Spencer Yard.